General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, that's where I'll be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Yourselves. Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
You three, follow them. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
No!
Push forward! Keep moving!
We use them to break the claw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
New Valkyrie queen is not.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry. Eyes up!
Go!
moving!
At least that army is already dead!
We're getting nowhere! The Einherjar returned from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them!
There goes the Alpine reinforcements!
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the giant's made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Huntawa. War machine.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? The rider keeps healing it.
Bury it.
Come on, get ready.
Can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? You're on fire, but you probably already know that. The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri.
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sid, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. I'm here to tear them down!
Before you break them, you must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. Oh.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
Coming!
If they don't kill us first!
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Erbatri! Sentry!
What? You want to thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, no! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
The girl.
Hi, through Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter.
My friend.
plan.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, thanks. Sorry, she's not.
I know.
Great Lodge. It's where we gotta go. Yeah. Hit it, Monolith?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Hold it, Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son. No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. Is that it? Won't be enough. I can take it. Can you?
Change. Prove it and
stop
it.
Talking's over.
Poison time. Stay in control of it, brother.
I know.
Her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead?
Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill! I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You planned on it! Why?
Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. Thor! That one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me. Let go! Ugh!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No! So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Prince? So have I!
Too late for that!
Three against one.
Don't put against me, old fuck up.
What did you call me?
That one was wrong.
Go!
Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. 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 Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here,
I
I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
You didn't exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where's my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Hare.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush.
Throod.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort. And knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit? Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Made it out.
Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent,
killed
she...
it?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting.
Sorry, I'm glad you're okay. I just gotta make sure my dad is too.
Yeah! Go find him!
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
We were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man, but the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true, and incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you!
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.